Greetings, YouTube. Welcome to another Yu-Gi-Oh! Opening. Today, we got a special package from Amazon in the mail. We ordered two sets of 100 cards from Card Carrier Games. They were selling these for $6 for 100 cards plus a holo. So that was a really good deal. But they're random cards, so we're gonna see what we get. Alright? Let's open this up. So, what we get. Let's see what we get. We got two packs of 50. We got this, which is the two holo cards. And another two more packs of 50. So that's 200 cards total. So four packs and one of this. So let's open these first, okay? Sounds like a plan. This is our first one. 50 cards in here. Let's open it up. Let's see what we get. We got a first card is a Megaton Machine Cannon, Magical Cannon, sorry. Limiter removal. It's a holo. Pretty nice. Crystal Beast Emerald Tortoise, Dark Scorpion Burglars, Camera Clops, Regretful Rebirth, Botanical Girl, Alien Gray, Searchlight Man. Some of these cards are backwards. Heraldic Beast Aberconway, Fishborg Launcher, Dust Tornado, Scrap Shark, Mech Lord Army of Skeel, Voltic Kong, Shine Knight, Plant Food Chain, another Dust Tornado, Cart Destruction, Majestic Mech Senku, Hazy Flame Hippogriff, Overlimit, Force Resonator, oh my gosh, Gurnia, Abyss Scale of the Kraken, Medolchi Cruffscent, Twister, House of Adhesive Tape, DD Survivor, Blast to a Chain, Magna Slash Dragon, Hyper Hammerhead, Non-Spell Casting Area, XYZ Dimension Splash, Perditious Puppeteer, Tutten Mask, Malevolent Mech Goku-N, Where Art Thou? That's a nice name. Gaga Garrush, Light Ray Mador, Morphtronic Staplin, Crimson Sunbird, Gusto Kodor, Boss Rush, Top Runner, Bubonic Vermin, Guard Dog, Force Resonator again, The Forgiven Maid, and Card Rotator. So that was the first of four packs. Bear with us. It's a lot of cards. Next we're gonna open the second one. By the way, we only bought two of these, two sets of 100, and all of this costs just $12.40. Sometimes the prices fluctuate on Amazon, but I think it's a pretty good deal so far. So next pack, Power Pickaxe, Sasuke Samurai, and this is the holo, Truckroid, Shredder, Destiny Hero Blade Master, Solar Wind Jammer, Mila the Temporal Magician, Doppelganger, Hard Selling Goblin, Megamorph, B-List Soldier, Fragrant Storm, Fishborg Launcher, Roulette Barrel, Dissolve Rock, Kagamusha of the Blue Flame, Aber Ashioni, Scar Scout of Dark World, Twin Headed Wolf, Magical Marionette, Lajin, Dark King of the Abyss, Charioteer of Prophecy, Mask Change, Seed of Deception, Spiritual Fire Arch Kurenai, Wall of Ivy, Damage Mage, Shield Warrior, Burden of the Mighty, House Dustin, Nightmare Wheel, Winged Minion, Woody Phantom, Armail, Supply, Coach Goblin, Ryuran, M Warrior Number 1, M Warrior Number 1, Lady of Faith, Flame Manipulator, Dark Lord Desire, Dodo-Dobot, Tyrant's Tirade, Healing Wave Generator, Garmer of the Nordic Beasts, the Creator Incarnate, and Doma, the Angel of Silence. Alright, pack two, done. Halfway there. Pack number three. Cards. Okay. Pyramid Turtle, Noble of Crossout Hollow, Faustian Bargain, Prometheus, King of the Shadows, Plague Wolf, Overlay Owl, D Spirit, Blast with Chain, Black Wing, Kalima the Haze, Galaxy Queen's Light, Rogue Doll, Cracking, Destiny Hero Plasma, Dawn of the Herald, Horsey Tail, Lineage of Destruction, Blue Thunder T-45, Cold Wave, The Flute of Summoning Karibo, Mechanical Snail, Armail, the Creator Incarnate, Needle Sunfish, Hydrogeddon, Black Terra, Fish and Kicks, Nettles, Doitzu, Jirai Gumo, Steel Ogre Grotto Number 2, Burden of the Mighty, Red Carpet, Getsu Fuma, Underworld Egg Clutch, Assault Spirits, Gravy Crush Dragon, Bacon Saver, Optoclops, Castle of Dark Illusions, AD Changer, Cyber Shield, Mesmeric Control, The Six Samurais, Kaemon, Crystal Promise, Gilosaurus, Goblin Decoy Squad, Fish and Kicks, Medusa Worm, Dark Mambale, and Crystal Raigeki. One more pack to open, guys. Alright, this is the last one. Well, then we got the two more cards right here. Saving that for last. Okay, so what we're getting here? We got Giant Rat, The Flute of Summoning Dragon Hollow, Insect Neglect, Gravity Blaster, Offerings to the Doomed, XYZ Block, Magnum Shield, Teleport, Lineage of Destruction, Doppelganger, Black Wing Bombardment, Dawn of the Herald, Iron Chain Blaster, Cursed Fig, DNA Checkup, Rod of Silence Chaist, Return, Earthshaker, Dodo-Dobot, Assault Spirits, Poison of the Old Man, Gozen Match, Gaia the Fierce Knight, Luminize, Atlantean Attack Squad, Mountain, Block Golem, Mucus Yolk, The Immortal Bushi, Bark of Dark Ruler, Sakuretsu Armor, Prevent Rat, Killer Needle, Red Gadget, Mecha Sea Dragon Plesion, Judgment of the Desert, XYZ Extreme! Exclamation point. Robin Goblin, Tiki Soul, Reverse Trap, Aqua Armor Ninja, Uniflora Mystical Beast of the Forest, Gigantic Cephalotus, Hazy Glory, XYZ Tribal Rivals, Factory of 100 Machines, Card Rotator, Seed of Deception, Ever Living Underworld Cannon, and Nettles again. Alright, that's 200 cards that we just got for $12.40. We got this too. Let's open this up. So, two cards and a kind of sleeve thing, I guess. It's pretty nice. How you take them? Okay, there we go. Let's see what we got. So we got the sleeve. We got a Steel Swarm Steel Swarm Sting. It's a holo. And Searing Fire Wall, also a holo. So, yeah. 200 plus cards just for $12.40. Bought from Card Collector Games from Amazon. We'll see you guys next time.